Good morning, YouTubers. We're gonna do a for a schematic for a 4x4 keypad. Let's get into it. So last time we had we made this, right? And we were gonna use a keypad, a 4x4 keypad, and we were gonna use this IC to get the inputs. But that requires the CPU to use 1, 2, 3 lines, right? 3 digital lines to be able to do this with this IC. So. I was thinking about doing this a different way. So now let me show you what I have. So I prototyped this in the breadboard. I don't know if you can see it with the keypad. So I have resistors, and we're gonna use only one channel. So let me show you what I did. So first thing is, we're gonna create a new project. So and close that up. So now we're going to make a new project, and okay, so here's a project. Here's a schematic editor. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna append the content from the previous project. So we go to the keypad. Append schematic shape content 3025 relative pad. Okay, so I have this, right? All I need is, I'm gonna need this section, right? We are not gonna use, we're not gonna use this IC anymore. We're still gonna use this connector. We're not gonna use. So we need the rows and columns, right? So let's move this out of the way. Move this away. Okay. So now. So we are gonna use rows and columns. Okay, so we're gonna have a row right here. And we're gonna rotate this over here. We don't need this right now here. Okay, so now we're gonna get some resistor. Copy this one. Okay, so this is gonna be 10K. This is what I did, 10K. So we have a 10K. Okay, so that's 10K, right? They have okay. So the other one I use is 470. Copy. And I'm gonna copy here. So I have. So you have 10K. And then the next one was a 470. That's what I have available in my kit. So I have a so I have 470, 10K in parallel. And then I have 10K that gives you 5 470. Copy here. Copy here. Okay, so and then what do we set? What do we say? Okay, so we that's one. Okay, then the second was one, so I had a 1K copy. Copy. I had a 1K. Copy. So I think that 70 and the other resistor measure value. Hello, Director. So the next one was copy this. 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 I had those, and then I repeated copy one, two, three. So that's what I did, 1, 2, 3, and then I say row one, no, I get this, and I have a ground. Copy that here.
Don't you dry my face?
Hello, Gretchen.
Hi. Hi, look about my hair. I look about my beautiful hair.
It's beautiful, Gretchen. It's beautiful. Go eat some breakfast now. Okay, so now, okay, so I got row one. And then I say row one there. There. And I have a
copy.
A copy here. Okay. For Sandy. Put it here. Okay, so I have these two. Here, and this one for 70, and I need a cup. There it is. One more microphone. I use that to be a 0.1.
Poppy!
Yeah?
It's finally Easter Day, and Mommy, we're going to cut all days for Easter Day!
Okay. Microfred. Comes here, that comes there, and that goes to the outer. Okay, so copy this one here. Okay, so now let's begin. So, columns. Take the columns here. And put it here. Put it here. Put it here. Okay, so I have column one here. Column two here. Here. Okay, so so,
we have stopped him taking the way down rescue
board. Here to here to here. So here, 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 to here, and then we're gonna call this. CPU A5. Okay. Sorry about the A5 here. Okay, so let's copy this here. There we go. Here, this line here. So those two are connected. And then we say we connect from here to here. Doing something? Did you eat something? Did you eat breakfast? What did you eat?
Mommy poured these things behind the sink and something could fit into my Easter egg cup.
Really? Okay, I see. You wanna do some homework?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do some homework.
Yeah.
Let me get you a tablet. All right. Let's
yeah,
see.
Yeah,
let's
yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah. 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 Come here, Grace. Do the door. Finish this one, okay? At the word bang. All right, where are we here? So we're saying, okay, so where are we here? Here, then here, to here, here, to here, here, to here, here to here. And then what else we have? Row one. Move. That would be here. Row two.
Yes,
you can.
Okay, a ver. Yeah, I'm watching on my tablet.
All right,
come
Gretchen.
See it.
Give me 1 second, Gretchen. Let me finish this, and then we'll do that. Okay. So now from here we're gonna say. Here.
Hello, friends. Today we're going to play. Yeah. Boop and Tootie are already playing with some baby dolls. Look.
Okay, so from here to here. From here to here.
What are you guys doing?
Okay. Row one, column one. Okay. So now we don't need those two. What else we don't need? It's always good to have some capacitors there. We need the power to come in. This is C. So if you see CPU, this is C comes here. Okay, let's see, do we have check. Okay, so we gotta annotate that. Close. Now we do check. So I want my cards. Okay. So the idea is that we're gonna have ADC values from each connection every time you press the switch. So so now let's do a netlist. Let's go to the schematic. And now, let's go to the layout and let's extract this. Okay. C105 doesn't have a footprint. Okay, so let's go to schematic. C105, doesn't it?
Hey everybody,
how
about
playing
a game together? It's
called
free. Yeah, okay, how about playing a football?
Mommy!
Let's take a 805 and Saturn. Okay. Save. Let's see if we need anything I was missing. Footprints. No, no. So. All right. song. CPU A5, A5 come here, this is the power, come to that connector, and from here goes to this here, okay, already got my program crash, just trying to do something here. Click wireless. I think I killed it. Crash. That was good. To say the last change I made, okay there, generated letters, save, I'll save that, let's go back to layout, click here, go back to layout, and now let's see what we have here, bring everything up there, yes. Yes. Let's see. I'll take a picture. My camera. Hey, so. What's this? Human feet? So. That's Park Ranger feet. These are parts. Park Rangers. Hi. Right. I'm pleased to meet you, Bobby. I'm Park Ranger Orson. This is Park Ranger Rex. I'm up here. Park Ranger Wyatt. Just come out of here. Put it down here. Okay, so. There's no thing around. That's the output. This is our PCC. Okay, so let's put it here somewhere. And so we're gonna have 109 and 111. Okay. I will have that. And okay, so let's still go on parallel. Okay, and so this is still going parallel. Right?
Bye. And I want a little baby like Flippy. Mm-hmm. And I want crawling around.
Okay, this is okay. So here it comes. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so let's see what this is looking like. Column one, escape. Let's make this a 20. Okay, let's make it 30. Why not? 20, let's make it 20. That's one, right? And then from here to here, there's another one, here to here, another one. Alright. So from here, 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 right? And then from here to here. Right? So this is C comes in. Okay. Put it. Okay. Put it down. So Okay, so that comes here. Okay, so this to Impala, right? And this right here, that goes there, right? That goes here, and that goes to the Alpha, that goes here. Right here. Wow. Okay, and now from here, this pitch up. Looks like more like
are so amazing. exact.
Park Rangers? Hi, I'm Blippi.
Pleased to meet you, Blippi. I'm Park Ranger Orson. This is Park Ranger Asher.
Hello. Today we see Park Ranger Asher at Dino HQ. Let's go see what he's doing about the baby dolls. Let's go.
Here.
Where am I? Well, we're in Team Rich Range, a very special place with lots of dinosaurs and stuff. And it's our job as park rangers to keep them safe.
Yeah. So I Electrolytic. Say that. the netlist, save, and let's go back here, bring it in. Yes, close. Move back to here. Move this up to here.
Baby guy, look up. Make smaller. Okay. Let's do a global donation. Tracks. Don't delete the DS. Yes. Okay. So. Move. Rotate. Yeah.
What happened, babe?
I'm scared!
Don't be scared, baby.
Somebody!
Okay, let's see how it goes. H cups here. Let's see. H cups. Let's see. It's fishy.
One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, nine, ten,
No. Chief for drag, right? Let's start around now.
What else? Oh, here's something. There's another
here.
Little baby. Cute little sister.
Let's get
there's
together.
Lots more surprises in here. Oh, there's another shopkins right here. Oh, my back. And here we have Miss Mushy Wee from season one. Oh, there's another Papa Pretzel. What else? Oh, we've got Gino Gelati. Oh, he's covered in Orbeez. It's got Orbeez inside. Oh, here's another. There.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see that. some that's missing here. The last one here. Put a copper plate at the top. See how it looks. B for pulling. Horizontal 20. B. Take that one out. So that's the end of the board. Viewer. So that's a board. A little cleanup here. Put this over here, that over there. So now silk screens here, move, rotate, move, copy, yeah, put text here, okay, and what is it over here, rotate this one maybe here like that, rotate that here, copy text, okay, what else, that would be here, okay, so our keeper comes here. Put it backwards. Yeah. Okay. Text things to life, but it takes something we can, okay. Okay, so a little bit this way. Sorry, 46. Okay. Thank you. ¿Qué pasó, Grace? You okay?
Everything dropped.
Pick it up. You can do it.
Okay.
You can do it. See? You're a champion. You're a champion, my girl. Okay. So save this. Let's view it. Pick it up, Grace. Pick it up. You can do it, right?
Okay. Look. I got it. I got it.
You got it. Very good. So you can put it over there, right? I think this will do it for now. And so here we connect our keypad. Okay, let's do it. Dimensions. Let's put in a user. Let's put a dimension.
Action! Where are you?
Down here. Inch.
Here. I can't see you.
Here. Right. So that's a board dimensions. All right. Save it. Preview. And then so one by one, I bet. About one by one, right? 1 of 10, 1 of 4, small board, right? Small board. Okay, let's do Gerber's here. Plot those. Generate those. Close those. Save. Save that. Okay. So the river viewer here. It's up from all our files. Inspection. Gerber's. Control A, okay. Okay. Copper mass, take this, lay it out. Copper, that's the mask in, that looks good. Okay, I'm not sure here. Now let's look at the bottom. Copper. Let's check that. That looks good, right? Copper. Measure trails. These are dimensions.
That's our baby triceratops. That's our baby T-Rex. And that's our baby.
So that looks like our boar right there, right? Put everything. Okay, so that's it. Okay, and so we got our four. That looks good. View. Viewer. And I think we're done. Right? So we got a row here. Row. Column. 1, row 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. So it's a 4 by 4. So from the so all these became so it's a 1-to-1 connection, right? A 1-to-1 connection, so that goes into the bore. So reading from here, that is row 1, so this is row 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then column 1, column 2, column 3, column 4, and that's a resistor, and this is our Arduino right there. Using an A6, and that's it. That's all I got for today. So a small board using only a ladder resistors. Using voltage divider to get the values into Arduino. And so let me share my Arduino program. Let's fire up. And It's loading anytime soon now. Let's see, it's coming. So this is what I have. So the value is coming here. We got some delay. And so this is the values that I read, right? And okay, we should run it, right? We should run it. So let's run it. So let's load it up. It's not in order, but that's how I did it, you know. As long as I get the right output. Okay, so I get the value in, I test it, and as I press the key, so this is always true. Then I tested the thresholds one by one, and then I do character by character. I could have done a for loop, but this is what I got. So this is what's working for me. You want to make it better. Now let's see, serial monitor. So press the key. So I press the A right there. Press 3 right there. 2, 1, 4, 5, 6, B, 7, 8, 9, C, the letter D, the pound, 0, and asterisk. So it works. That's what I have. So, and this board will do all of that, the stuff that you saw in the breadboard. This is compress. So that's all I have for today. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like it, and share it. Thank you.